So I want to give you guys kind of a look into over the next few days of what I do on top of being a firefighter, on top of being a bodybuilder. You know, the gym has its outlet for me and lifting weights and stuff like that, but I find I take a lot of enjoyment and kind of a stress relief from spending time with friends and family. You know, like I said, tomorrow's never promised, so, you know, live every day as if it's your last and don't have any regrets.